It's baseball weather in Lakeland where it's in the 80s. In Mount Pleasant, it's a different story. Just don't tell the Central Michigan baseball team. Snow and ice prompting the guys to put skates on and take ground balls. This video has gone viral. Chase Rollin is the one who put it all together.
Oh, yeah.
Getting dirty in the ice.
Love it. Yeah, love it, right? That's fun.
Fire up chips. Melt that ice.
There you go.
Chips.
If you can, right?